father, there's a side to me you don't know. Different to the child with the smiling photos. Made some decisions, some wrong, some right. Now strangers call my number when I'm sleeping at night.
I'm glad we're finally out of the woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get going then.
I'm glad we're finally out of the woods.
Goblin pyramids. Is that what you wanted to show me?
That's part of it. Come on.
Well, let's get going then.
Must be nice to be able to change size like that.
Don't forget your parts!
These old ruins are riddled with puzzles and traps.
Doors were all open last time.
Huh, interesting.
Thank you. We need to head up through here next.
Gotcha.
Most impressive.
Can't be what, Uncle?
If that's what I think it is, it could be a significant archaeological find.
If you could get it out of the mud, that is.
Maybe I can help with that. You boys sit tight.
Is the statue really that special?
Can't be sure yet.
Ned, keep it going!
Just a little more! Try the chain!
That'll do it.
They said it would never be found.
What?
What you're looking at is a monument to one of our earliest victories in the Crystal Wars.
Who's the caveman?
Marius. He's known as a great hero.
So fierce.
Fierce enough to beat the High Goblins and their robot warriors.
High Goblins, huh?
And the High Goblins are a different bunch from Gundahar and his kind.
How come I've never heard of them?
I guess they don't teach that side of the story anymore. The High Goblins haven't been seen since the wars. Amazing.
Oh. There's more amazing up ahead. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't miss it for the world.